हेलो चिल्ड्रन, आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एट योर होम्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट GK चैप्टर नंबर 2, ग्लोरियस फिशेस। ओके, नाउ देयर आर सम इनक्रेडिबली कलरफुल क्रिएचर्स लिविंग बीनीथ द सर्फेस ऑफ वाटर। फिशेस आर वन ऑफ द मोस्ट ब्यूटिफुल क्रिएचर्स। नाउ हेयर आर सम एनिमल्स क्रिएचर्स हु आर लिविंग इनसाइड द water or on the surface of the water. They are the fishes. They are the most beautiful creatures. Now a fish is an aquatic animal, that is, it's covered with scales and equipped with two sets of paired fins. Around 33,100 species of fishes have been found so far. Now fishes are the aquatic animals and they are covered with scales. Their body is covered with the scales and they are equipped with the two sets of fins. They are having the two set of fins. And around 33,100 species are being found till now. So first write today's date, that is 16/10/2020. First one, with the help of the given description and pictures, name the following fishes. Now here are the descriptions and the pictures of the fish, and you have to write the name of that fish in the box provided. With the help of this hint box, you can just answer the questions. This fish has the ability to inflate rapidly, filling its elastic stomach with water until its spines are almost spherical in shape, making it difficult to be swallowed. Now what does this fish do? It just quickly fill its stomach, elastic stomach, with the water until its spines are all came in the spherical shape, and it also making the difficult to be swallowed. So what is the name of this fish? This is the puffer fish. PUFFER, puffer, FISH, fish. Second one, this fish has a razor shaped spining tail containing poisonous glands. It defends itself from its predators using its spiny tail. So this fish is having the shape of a razor and it contains poisonous glands, and it defends its enemies by using the spiny tail. So what is the name of this fish? This is the singfish, S-I-N-G, sing, F-I-S-H, fish. Third one, this fish is brightly colored with striking pattern on its body. Now the color of this fish is very bright and colorful in a striking pattern. It is the prettiest of all the fishes, and this fish is so pretty as compared to the other fishes. It is mainly found on the reef of the ocean. Now where it is found? At the reef of the ocean. So what is the name of this fish? It is the Mandarin fish, M-A-N-D-A-R-I-N, Mandarin fish, F-I-S-H, fish. Coming to the fourth one, this fish becomes quite active when it is out of the water. Now this fish is active when it is not inside the water, when it is outside the water. It has the ability to breathe through its skin, and this fish can breathe through its skin. It is uniquely adapted to an amphibian style. So it is uniquely adapted by which style? Amphibian. The animal which can live both on land and water. They are the amphibians. Okay. So what is the name of this fish? It is the mud skipper fish. M-U-D-S-K-I-P-P-E-R, skipper, mud skipper, F-I-S-H, fish. Okay. Fifth one, this fish has a pair of spines on either sides of the tail, which are dangerous dangerously sharp, just like a surgeon knife. On the body of this fish, it has these spines on both the sides of the skin, and they are very dangerous, like a surgical knife. You can see the spines, they are very dangerous. So what is the name of this fish? It is the spotted fish. SPOTTED, spotted. FISH, fish, spotted fish. Okay. Last one. This fish is found in fresh water. However, it is an omnivore. So this is the fish, and it is found in the fresh water, and it is the omnivore. It is found in South American rivers. Where it is found? In the South American rivers. It is famous for its sharp pointed teeth, suitable for tearing flesh. Now, why this fish is famous for only tearing the flesh, as she is having the pointed teeth? So what is the name of this fish? It is the piranha fish. PIRANH, piranha fish. So children, this is the chapter number 2, glorious fishes. Write today's date 16/10/20 and write the answers in a very beautiful handwriting in your textbook. Okay children, thank you.